Good afternoon again, everybody. This is a great occasion. It's a grand occasion as we come together to dedicate Little Surrey here. And we're just grateful that God has put on the parents' hearts to dedicate their baby back to God as they recognize the gift that she is. Just so order of service, I'm going to give you a purpose of dedication to parents and the godparents who recite some parent affirmations. I'm going to charge to parents, and then we'll do a dedication prayer for lesson over Zoom, and I'll present a dedication certificate. To start off with, purpose of dedication. Maybe dedications are seen as a confirmation between the parents and the church to raise the child in a godly way until the child is old enough to make their own decisions and accepting Christ as their personal Savior. Dedication is not baptism. It does not impart salvation to the child. The dedication of children is taught in the Bible. As a baby, Jesus was dedicated by his parents. Jesus also bestowed blessings on children. I want to remind us that child dedication, Bali boldly declares three foundational truths about the human condition. One, that these young people are precious to God. Their lives are sacred because they are created in God's image to have the capacity of personally relating to him. In spite of the innocent beauty of children, we recognize that we all are born from sin. And when they come of age, they need to be redeemed. For they, like all of us, are helpless to merit salvation. Three, dedication declares that Jesus is the rescuer. Jesus invited little children to come to him because he knew that better than anyone else that they needed him too. There is salvation in no one else other than in the name of Jesus. God has given no other name under heaven by which we must be saved. I want to read some affirmations to you all, and as I read these and to the godparents, I want you all to say, we do, after what I do. All right? I promise it ain't nothing crazy. Love, sir. Do you today recognize this child as the gift of God and give heartfelt thanks for God's blessing? Do you now dedicate your child to the Lord who gave them to you all, surrendering all worldly claims upon their lives in the hope that they will belong wholly to God? Do you pledge as parents and godparents that with God's help, you will bring Zuri up in the discipline and instruction of the Lord, making every reasonable effort with patience and love to build the Word of God, the character of Christ, and the joy of the Lord into Zuri's life? Do you promise as parents and godparents to provide through God's blessing for the physical, emotional, intellectual, and spiritual needs of Zuri, looking to your own Father, Heavenly Father, for the wisdom, love, and strength to serve Zuri and not use Zuri? Do you promise, God helping you, to make it your regular prayer that by God's grace, Zuri will come to trust in Jesus Christ alone for the forgiveness of her sins and for the fulfillment of all his promises to them, even eternal life, and in this faith, follow Jesus as Lord and obey his teachings? I want to now offer a dedication prayer, but I want the parents to offer a prayer first. I just want you to read what I have prepared for you. It's a prayer of dedication, and as you read it, you're praying as though Zuri is by.
I don't agree with you, but no.
No question. Or if you want to pray over yourself, that's fine.
Read out.
Lord Jesus, we present our child to receive the belief in your love and care, and we pray that you remove all to the work of your spirit
roommates, together with your parents, who love you dearly, and with his people, who also love you and care about the outcome of your faith, I dedicate you to God, surrendering together with them all worldly claims upon your life, in the hope that you will belong wholly to God by his grace forever. We serve every gift that God has given you, every righteous dream that we made reality. Now, God, we ask that you cover her from the sinfulness of this world. Give her the ability to stand firm on your word and the revelation of who you are. Let the plans you have reserved come to fruition, and may she praise and worship you all the days of her existence. In Jesus' name, amen. We thereby dedicate Zuri unto our Lord Jesus Christ. We speak blessings over her life, wherever her foot shall tread, wherever her hands shall be put to do, that God will bless, sanctify, and anoint. From the crown of her head to the very soles of her feet, we dedicate you to God.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Charge you to raise Zuri in the holy fear and admonition of the Lord. I charge you to be slow to anger with Zuri and to be patient as God is patient with us. I charge you to value Zuri as the gift that she is from God. I charge you to protect Zuri from the negative influences of this world. I charge you to cultivate and nourish every gift that God has given to her, so that she may live out her full potential.
What I'm doing.
And I believe by God that He'll give you the grace to care for Zuri as she needs to be cared for. God bless you. Hallelujah. I have a gift. Not much, but my hands are holy, so.
The towel over the pastor.
The invitation.
The towel.
And it's a baby dedication certificate. This is to certify that Zuri Perfection Great Banks was dedicated to our Lord Jesus on the 19th day of March in the year 2023 at Pine Chapel Missionary Baptist Church. Mark 10, verse 14 says, "If the children come unto me, do not hinder them, for to such belongs the kingdom of God." Can we give God praise?
Amen.
Amen. Her, who supports her, and who adores her. I pray, oh God, that your love and your grace will shine forth throughout this family, throughout this community, all those that are connected to Zuri. I pray for peace over those that are represented here. I pray for covering and grace over everybody that's represented. Father, walk with us. Talk with us. Remind us that we belong to you and you belong to us. Father, we trust you. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
And I want to thank you.
Oh, okay. All right. Thank you. Thank you very much.
They're coming on this way now.
Oh,
it's over.
Y'all must be fixed up. But it's through that way. Which way is it?
It's to the left. All right, you can go either way. But it's to the left.
Y'all, come on, they coming in. Give me a step.
Hold right there. Hold right there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
folks.
Thank you. yelling and giggling. I'm not yelling at
Thank you.